My brother was a witless man, happy as a hog, face down in the trough. No thought of the farmer's axe. He was a brute above my Asperus constitution. Yet he had not the will nor the guile to let me guide that brawn. So, in my youth, I often imagined I had another sibling, a specter of sorts, a sister. And in my mind, she and I, oh, how we would conspire. Great schemes, risk trades, rapacious plots. And should I ever find myself back in the trough, penniless, betrayed, rich only in enemies, she'd be at my side, axe in hand.